Hello again, I have another extra video for you. So, way back when, probably at least a year ago by now, I was told that I need to upgrade my GM Aerotrain to 0 seconds boarding time, and I said no. I need that 25 seconds wait time to count drain. But now that I'm doing an event fulfilling all the requests I have been given, I had better do it too. But maybe not 0 seconds, how about just 20? Alright, I say we go ahead and do it. Okay, and upgraded. Well, like all featured trains, let's test it out. Maybe we'll upgrade it some more with the money I get now. Let's examine it, just like the rest. All right, let's go. Thank you. Yeah, it's a noticeable difference, even without the time lapse. Credits. Credits. Credits, that's why this is my main train. Credits. Credits. 66.9 credits, and I think that's enough for some more upgrades. Let's see now. There we go. Let's walk around now. It does seem to be the best train for getting credits in the game, and it looks pretty nice too. Alright, it's finally upgraded. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please consider subscribing, leave a comment, and thank you for watching. Goodbye!